naturally done from carboxylic acid.
So all of this is just one step.
This is no mechanism. Right on. From carboxylic acid. RC double bond OOH. First reagent we use NaOH with CaO. When you heat this,
so this is
from carboxylic acid. It forms RH. RH and CO2 molecules goes out. The name of this reaction is soda lime decarboxylation. Soda lime decarboxylation. If you use this NaOH or KOH, anyone you can use, electrolysis. You get RR alkane. This reaction we call it as cold base electrolysis.
So it's either one, right? Not one. Either NaOH or KOH.
Or KOH. Anyone you can use. We can also reduce this with the help of red phosphorus and HI. It forms RCF3. It's a good reducing. ZL with HCl is also good reducing.
So which one is good reducing?
Red phosphorus with HI. LiAlH4, very strong reducing. NaBH4, very strong reducing. Now what you have to observe here you see, this molecule, the alkane that you get, the number of carbon atom here is one less than the number of carbon atom present. Because one carbon atom goes with CO2. So here we have one carbon less. Here we have equal number of carbon atoms in this method. Here we have the number of carbon atom is what? One carbon is less than this, 2 into, if n number of carbon atom is here, this is the number of carbon atom.
Okay. So over here we're counting the C from the carboxylic.
Yes. So if you have n number of carbon atom here, then here we have n minus 1 carbon atom. Here we have 2 into n minus 1 carbon atom. And here we have n carbon. Because sometimes in the option, you will have, option you will get like this. You have to reduce the option, you will see that one carbon is less. It means we cannot use this method. We cannot use this method. So depending upon the product, you can have the choice. Reagent we can use. If you have to reduce the length, then we will go with this. Equal number of carbon atom emitters, we will go with. Okay. Next, right now, one last method of preparation from alcohol. Last method of preparation.
In this one, you write down.
This reaction involves Kolbe electrolysis. Write down this reaction involves Kolbe electrolysis. Free radical mechanism. This reaction involves free radical mechanism. Next point, the radical ion has property. Free radical mechanism. The radical ion has property to release neutral molecule. Release neutral molecule and forms a new radical. So basically, if you take CH3COOH, suppose you take CH3COOH acid in NaOH, what is the product we get here? salt and water, acid plus base, salt and water, right? So it forms CH3 COONA plus H2O. Right? Now this will dissociate in the form of what? CH3 COO minus and Na plus. Now the reaction takes place at anode and cathode, right? So this at anode, the reaction is, this is important. The reaction is, we take two molecules of this iron, acetate ion. So it converts into two molecules of CH3 COO radical and two electrons goes out. Okay, radical and this electron goes out. Now, like I said, the free radical has the property to lose neutral molecule and forms a new radical, right? So from this, what happens? CO2 molecules goes out, will form two CH3 radical, and CO2 molecules goes out into this, will get a new radical, methyl radical. Okay. Now, this methyl radical combines with each other and forms
ethane.
You can't form
methane
because...
No, you cannot.
But you can form other odd number.
Ethane, even number we can.
No, odd.
Propane we cannot form.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Propane we cannot form. Got it?
So the CO2 where is it coming
from? Now at cathode, the reaction you write down. This is the reaction at cathode. Anode. Reaction at cathode is Na plus takes two electron and forms two sodium metal, which reacts with water and forms NaOH plus H2. Now the question that they ask here, in electrolysis or Kolbe electrolysis, what gas evolves at anode? The answer is what?
Carbon dioxide.
Carbon dioxide evolves at anode and hydrogen gas evolves at cathode. They asked this question very quickly. Only even matter.
So it will automatically replenish the anode.
Na will take this H2O, forms Na with an H2O.
So in this case, what is
the
Na?
Yes.
If this will be
the hydrogen gas, so this will be there in the reaction. In the form of iron. Okay, last one right on from alcohol. Only one reaction we have. Alcohol under reduction with red phosphorus and HI gives RH alkane with equal number of carbon atoms. Write down the product in this reaction. Product in this reaction.
Bolo.
C4SN kaise ban
gaya? C5
emotional se nahi hoga na ye
sir, but
again
it is
similar to
RMDX plus H2O except it says the So that's what we got. C2H5 plus C2H5.
No, C2H5 can't be that because both are minus 1, minus 1. C2H5 is 4 degrees. C2H5 is 4 degrees.
C2H5.
Oh,
C2H5.
See, again, if you won't understand this, SSC kitna yaad karo gaya. Yaad nahi kar sakte. Pattern you have to understand. See, this is, like I said, this behaves as either base or nucleophile. ठीक है? So nucleophile की तरह कभी behave करेगा when it is carbonyl compound का reaction. ठीक है? यहाँ तो carbonyl compound है नहीं?
It's what? So what are the carbonyl compounds?
Carbon compound ही है. जहाँ पे C double bond हो रहा है, aldehyde ketone वाले को. इसको carbonyl compound बोलते हैं. Aldehyde ketone. ठीक है? So this here we do not have carbonyl compound, aldehyde ketone. So this behaves as a base here. 2 plus and minus. और बेस के साथ जो रिएक्शन है वो एसिड बेस रिएक्शन है. दिस विल टेक दिस एच बिकॉज़ ये इलेक्ट्रोनेगेटिव है, एक्टिव हाइड्रोजन है. ये मैंने बोला था ना, ऑक्सीजन के साथ हाइड्रोजन हो, नाइट्रोजन के साथ हो, C ट्रिपल बॉन्ड के साथ हो. तो दिस C2H5 विल टेक दिस एच प्लस फॉर्म्स C2H6 प्लस द अदर प्रोडक्ट इज MgBr विल बी एज इट इज एंड OC2H5 अटैच्ड. This is acid-base reaction preparation of what? Alkane. The one that we did is H2O. ये किया था ना? H2O के साथ किया. This will take H plus. जब see if you have a carbonyl compound like this, और अगर यहाँ पे R1 minus Mg 2 plus X का reaction है, ठीक है?
So like over there.
यहाँ पे क्या है, पॉजिटिव चार्ज एंड दिस वन इज नेगेटिव. दिस R1 माइनस विल अटैक ऑन टू दिस वन. न्यूक्लियोफाइल नाउ वी अटैक कर रहा है, न्यूक्लियोफाइल है R माइनस. इसको न्यूट्रल शो करने के लिए व्हाट विल राइट हियर, विल राइट Mg2 प्लस एंड X माइनस. यहाँ पे ऐसे लिखना ही लिखोगे. ठीक है, नाउ इन द नेक्स्ट स्टेप इफ यू हैव H2O, ठीक है, तो ये H यहाँ पे आ जाएगा और OH ये ले लेगा. Brought to you what? RC, R1, OH. ठीक है? So now this is behaving as a nucleophile here, but here it is acid-base reaction. समझ में बात? Why acid-base? Because the nitrogen, hydrogen is active hydrogen everywhere. We have active hydrogen. So RMgX with active hydrogen always gives you alkane. ये याद रखना. ठीक है? RMgX with active hydrogen always gives you alkane. What is the product here? Active hydrogen means hydrogen where hydrogen can go out as H plus. Means hydrogen must be attached with an electronegative element. Okay. Like oxygen, nitrogen, this is also electronegative. SP hydrogen.
There is some like delta plus on the H, then it's active.
Yes. This is also active hydrogen, SP hybridized. This is oxygen again. This one is what?
SP.
SP2. इसमें क्या होगा? When it, if hydrogen comes out from here, ठीक है? ठीक है?
It becomes
aromatic. इसलिए ये H+ plus है. जहाँ पे aromaticity की tendency है, there also active hydrogen may possible. So when it loses H+, it forms this which is aromatic. That's why this hydrogen is what? Acidic hydrogen, active hydrogen. This will come over here, again you'll get C2H6, C2H6.
So what will be the other compound for
C? So MgBr तो यही होगा, इसमें कुछ चेंज नहीं होगा, ठीक है? Whatever is left here, यहाँ पे क्या बचता है? NH2 बचता है, NH2 will come over. Next one के लिए ये हो जाएगा MgBr C triple bond C CH3, जो भी बचता है उसको ऐड कर दो. Clear? So what you have to memorize, RMgX when reacts with molecule which contains active hydrogen, it gives you alkane. Done.
Was it the second one?
hydrogen bonded to nitrogen.
True. What time is it?
What?
Any hydrogen bonded to nitrogen can be activated.
All hydrogens are active. But once it loses first this thing, first hydrogen, after this, it's not possible. Next, write down properties of alkane. Finish all this. All these, the alkane will be C2H6. We'll get alkane with respect to the alkyl group of Grignard reagent. Okay?